The Atlanta Falcons have lost guard Andy Levitre for the season to a triceps injury he suffered in Sunday's win over the Panthers. Wes Schweitzer will move into the starting lineup, and the Falcons signed guard Zach Kerim to add depth. In week one, this Falcons team lost Keanu Neal for the season and Deion Jones for at least 8 games in week one. And running back Devonta Freeman was out this past Sunday with a bruised knee. The Falcons take on the Saints this Sunday. Matt Yurus for CWAtlanta.com.